like a Hellcat.
Yo, what's going on, buddy? It is FreshMose Lewis here, back in the video. We're going to take a look at the new Minecraft E3 trailer and all some of the new features they are showcasing from this thing. You see, the new thing is their the community marketplace where you can get texture packs, maps, everything in this marketplace. Now, this is they're also going to make Xbox, PE, and PC all merged together. Basically, so you're all Unity, so I believe you can play against players on Windows 10 if you're a PE, or against Xbox as well. Now they're all becoming one, so I think you can play Hunger Games, you could do all this stuff together. It's pretty cool. Only problem I have is PlayStation doesn't get it. You can see crossplay Xbox there. You can see mobile device, Nintendo Switch as well, which is pretty cool. Xbox One right there, unifying Minecraft. The PlayStation versions are excluded, which I really think it sucks, but so Minecraft PS4, like me, I do have the 360 version, so I don't know if the 360 will actually get that update. I do not know, so we'll see how that goes. And another thing here that they're really trying to push here is the 4K Minecraft for the Xbox One X super duper graphics pack. So basically shaders for PC. It's like a mod if you don't know what it is. So you can see, you get all this pretty stuff. Looks very, very nice. I know a lot of people are saying still Minecraft and it doesn't look the same, but it does. It looks great from being Minecraft. I mean, you can see lots of the things look cool. So it's 4K, pretty cool, but they're really trying to revive Minecraft, and I don't think this is quite it. I think the marketplace is pretty cool, but I think they really need to unify, like completely unify it, and that would really make it nice. So let me know your guys' thoughts down in the comment section below. And whether you'll be getting the Xbox One X. See you in the next one. Peace.